All right, y'all, I have about 3 cut up carrots. I don't peel my carrots. I like eating the skin. I feel like it's healthy. I have 1 small zucchini. I don't peel it either, but no one peels zucchini, do they? I don't think so. Anyways. All right, right there. All right, y'all, we also have a white onion. This is a large white onion, so I'm honestly probably gonna use like half of this because, I mean, I don't know. I'm not sure, we'll see. We'll see how much ends up in here, that much. Okay, great, a little more. All right, onion. Okay, and then we have a few, we have like 2 to 3 stalks of celery. All right, right there. Okay, y'all. We're making a delicious, easy dinner, soup. Yum, yum, yum. All right, so before we do anything else, we're gonna season it. Seasoning's very important. Salt with my fun, fancy salt and pepper shakers. Pepper, I love this. These are so fun. I just wanna keep doing this all day. What if I just made a video where I ground pepper all day? How long do y'all think it would take to ground all this? We should try it. Anyway, I'll let y'all know. Basil, okay, just some. Y'all know, measure with your heart. Listen to your ancestors. That's how you measure. Oregano, all right. And garlic. Garlic, a little bit. That's a little bit to me. Y'all know, I love garlic. All right. Now, y'all, we putting in, we have two cans of diced tomatoes. I have the basil, garlic, oregano kind, so we're just gonna dump these in, all right? Okay, now we also add in vegetable broth, 4 cups. That's a whole container, all right? So yeah, we're making a delicious soup. We're making the soup vegetarian. Y'all can definitely add meat if you want, but just for today, we're making a vegetarian soup. Sometimes I like to eat vegetarian, why not? All right, y'all, and then we add in, this is fun. This is working out just how I thought. We add in 4 cups of tomato juice, all right? Right on in. Okay, that was fun, y'all. That was fun. Y'all, that's the way you should open it. I promise it's fun. All right, we're gonna give this a little mixy-mixy. All right, so now, y'all, we're gonna cook this on low for about 4 hours or so. And then when at that point we have 1 more stamp, y'all are gonna love this easy dinner. All right, y'all, Frankie is being his cranky self right now. He's very moody. I have some treats in my hand. So, yep, he wants to get down. He was just growling. All right, y'all, here you go, baby. Here, go get a treat. Go get a treat, get them all. All right. All right, y'all. This was the crock pot, basically minestrone soup that we started. So we have 1 more step. It's been cooking on high for like 3-4 hours. We've taken like half a box of this ditalini pasta. Y'all can use whatever kind you want, but honestly, I had this open, so this is what we're using. Let's see. Yeah, like about half a box or so. So we're gonna give this a little mix in here. We're gonna cover this back up and cook it on high for about 30 more minutes or so till the pasta's soft. And then I'm gonna show y'all how I like to serve it. I'm so excited. All right, y'all. So here we have our vegetable minestrone soup. I just unplugged this, y'all. So we let it cook for a little bit longer. Now the pasta's nice and cooked. Y'all, this is also real good if you wanna put some sausage in here or ground beef. But today, you know what? We're just keeping it vegetarian, all right? Isn't there a thing called like Meatless Monday or something? I mean, today's Wednesday, but also who knows when I'm gonna post this video anyways. Okay, it's real good. If y'all wanna have like soup and salad, serve it with some salad or some crusty bread. I'm gonna put a little Parmesan cheese on top to garnish. So I guess this soup is also, it's vegetarian, dairy-free, right, Bridgie? I don't think there's any dairy in there. Cheese, I mean, yeah. The cheese garnish, but so no, it's
yeah.
Vegan, right?
Yes. Yeah.
Wow, okay, y'all. I think that's the first time I ever made a vegan recipe. I don't know, though. I can't remember. All right, anyways, let's try it. All right, y'all, I'm just going to have a little bit of the broth. Otherwise, I'll mumble my tongue. Mmm, y'all. This is so good. I'm making a mess here, y'all. I need to take a nap. This is so good, though.